I'm so happy. I'm actually so happy. I'm gonna irrigate this. How am I gonna irrigate this? How am I gonna... Hey guys, what is up? It's the Gigabyte Project, and I'm playing a game called Guess It's Ark. Yep, I love this game so extremely. Ugh. So, tamed up to Sarko. Holy crap, level 68. Not bad at all for where we are right now, at least. Pretty good. Pump health. Yeah, let's get his health up a little bit. And I've got a Pteranodon now that's a little bigger, level 24. And we got some mushrooms and crystal. Remember that thing that I said I couldn't get? It was called crystal. I got it. Oh, here's a beefalo. Or not a beefalo. It's a whatever it's called. I called it Kermit because it's a frog. Ha. Huh. Funny. Oh my gosh. What can I... Why does pump weight on everything? I think I'm actually going to pump stamina on you because this guy has the coolest jump in the world. But with this crystal, we're going to take it. We're going to make some... what's it called? We're gonna make a fabricator, and we're gonna put it right there. This sleeping bag doesn't need to be here anymore. I actually, just had this for the map real quick, because where I got the crystal is right there at the top of the volcano, which is also gonna be our next spot for building. Ooh, I'm gonna be so happy about that. The only problem is it's gonna be relatively hard to, transfer resources over there. So what I'm probably gonna do is I'm gonna go over there, probably send a flyer over there, or something like that, find a way over there, and then I'm just gonna start, like, I'm gonna kind of start over a little bit, except, with, of course, with all my anger, I'm not gonna start over, but I'm gonna get resources from over there and just kind of start building from there. But first, I'm gonna transport some, like, materials and stuff. Maybe a little bit of wood, because I don't know if there's a lot of wood over in the volcano. My flyers really cannot hold a lot of weight. Seriously, I mean, it's like, hold on, let me check it. It's like 160. And that was enough for that 80 crystal right there, which is about 80 pounds, and myself. So, not gonna be easy to do. But what else does a thingy-mabobber need? Bunch of stuff. Also, what does greenhouse take? 15 crystal. Not a lot of crystal for a. Oh wait, a wall. 25 crystal for a wall. That's not a lot. I could do that actually. It's not that bad. Okay. Well, fabricators are a big thing. I'll be right back once I have all the stuff that I need to make this. Okay, guys. So we finally have enough to build the fabricator. That was a little bit of an extravaganza to get all the resources necessary to get that. But now we have a fabricator. I have actually personally never, ever, ever once in my life built a fabricator in Arl and all of my time playing Ark, which is actually not a whole lot, so. But, I mean, still. Ooh, let's see here. I want to get this... Oh, well, there we go. Oh, no. Not what I was... Why? Why do you do this? That's why. Oh, gosh. Really? Not what I was looking for. Also not what I was looking for. But is it straight, though? So, actually, I might just... No, not even in the slightest. My loud keyboard. Oh, right there. Oh, that's pretty. Oh. It clips in the wall a little, but I like it. I like how it looks clipping into the wall a little bit. Now I can build a GPS with polymer. Fuck. Okay, so my big thing about polymer is I've been trying to get polymer for a long time, and I've killed probably about four flyers trying to do it. Or, well, four flyers, yeah, about four flyers trying to do it. Because polymer comes from penguins, and penguins come from the only one mountain, which is that one in the top left, which is completely icy, which you die if you are there without basically anything but fur or ghillie. And you know what ghillie takes? Polymer. You know what fur takes? Fur. You know what I don't have? Either of those. But what I can do is I can go over the volcano with a couple items and such. Like, maybe a couple foundations. I don't know if I'm going to build in wood or stone over there. Because obviously stone's going to be pretty abundant over there. But I'm going to have to build a lot of pillars. Because that's going to be the base of my design. So, probably going to build out of stone. Let's look. Stone. So, stone pillar is 30. So, see, I don't know where I'm going to get the wooden thatch from. That's my only biggest concern. But for right now, I don't think I'm going to worry about it all that much. Yeah, I think I'll be fine. So, I'm just going to build a bunch of stone stuff, and I'll meet you guys at the volcano. But, so here's what I started so far. This is kind of like what the house is going to be. It's going to be on a lot of foundations, going to be made of ceilings, and it's going to be made of stone as well. For right now, this chest is just here. In fact, I'm going to stick my wood in it, and my that, and, sure, that, why not? But this one up here, oh my gosh, all of this is just filled with stuff. And by stuff, I mean nothing but metal. So I'm probably going to bring some of that back, but before I do that, I'm going to take a couple trips back and forth to make not only, I'm going to bring here a refining forge and possibly a smithy, depending on how much those both weigh, but most importantly, I'm going to bring a refining forge and some more wood and stuff like that, and I'm going to gracefully bring more resources back to here until I have enough to kind of just build on my own for right here for right now, because there's no wood in here, there's no, unless, I mean, I haven't explored very far. I'll check around, but as far as I know, all I know is I'm going to end up with a little bit of more resources and probably like a smithy and a forge over here. So, I'll see you guys when I'm about that far. Oh no, shit. Do not do this to me, I need meat. We have gotten the best, crappiest Argy ever. But it's a flyer, and it can, oh gosh! Okay, I'm good. That could have been bad. But it's a flyer, and it might have a little more carry weight than this guy, and if it does, this guy will become an attack guy. Oh yeah, so much meat. Ooh, meat. I wish I had some prime. I have no prime. Hey guys! Okay, so, not hey. It's still the same episode as it has been for like the past forever. Argy! Super Argy, level 12. I've been doing a lot of leveling. A bunch of stuff. I'm not at the volcano right now, because right now what I'm trying to do is get charcoal. And, ooh, it's going slow. Real slow. I should probably actually get more fires to do this. But how much? I got 67 cementing paste. And I know that doesn't sound like a lot, but holy crap, to me it's a lot. 93 narcotics. I have like 3 pistols from different places. I mean, I made all of them, but they're in different places. I'm holding one, I have one here, and then one at home, and maybe even another one sitting somewhere. But this one has a scope, and I'm sitting here making gunpowder and stuff and cementing paste because I'm working on my greenhouse. I'm also working on a rifle, because I just learned Trank Dart, and it's great. I also want to make a fabricator over at the volcano, because now we can make polymer. But, unfortunately, no, there it is. Polymer. But I don't have obsidian here, which I do over there. It takes a lot of cementing base to make a little bit of it. But if we do get polymer, we can get the, how is it spelled? Yeah, like that. The ghillie stuff. I don't know how much each one takes. Let me see. Trams, ghillie. Oh, it is crafted in thingy, in inventory. Does it have to be organic? Can it not just be normal polymer? It can't. I don't think it can. Okay. So I just got enough resources to... I'm not happy right now. Fix it later. I don't know if I have enough resources to fix that later. Oh, gosh. I've basically, like, depleted anything and everything that has to do with crystal. I am just about out of crystal. Why do those stay? That's not fair. The one time I don't want you to. I swear I'm gonna break one of the greenhouse walls, and I don't mean to. This is the only way to get the greenhouse wall the way I want it to be, because it won't stand by itself on a sloped roof. This doesn't make sense yet. It will never. See? See, this is what I'm doing. You're gonna... Last bit of pieces. Better not mess any of this up. Okay, and boom! Oh, I finally finished. Now, I'm so happy. I'm actually so happy. I'm going to irrigate this. How am I going to irrigate this? How am I I'm not happy right now. Okay, so I have done way more than necessary to try to get some water going over to these plants. So, I planted these, and I made the greenhouse and everything, and I needed them to be irrigated, and I could have done the smart thing and made a water reservoir. I also made these. I don't know if you guys saw that or not. I don't know. It's been a while. Greenhouse effect 300%. I think it's a lot. But, so this irrigation, see this right here, this is a stone irrigation pipe, and it's going all the way through here. It's also going out that way, up, and all the way down the volcano. So I'm getting close to being halfway there. Oh my gosh, it's so much. It takes so much to make it. I think I just ran out of stone. But look at this. This is where I'm going. Going all the way up here, through this way. There's my Ankylia. All the way through this way. Down to here. There's that cross pipe. Through here. All the way down this way. And then just going to be a straight loop or a straight shot down like this. It's going to go straight down to that water. It's going to take so much stone that I'm going to be crying. And everyone's going to be sad except you guys because you guys will be laughing at me and it'll all just be great. But anyways. So I've got all, like, everything's kind of normal from as of where we've left off. I think I'm going to go. Oh, I've also made this. I don't know if I showed you guys this yet, but I made this. Look at this. Oh, where is it? Long neck rifle. Oh, yeah. I made one of those. And I also have 31 darts to go with it because I'm not using ammo for this. If I'm going to use a weapon, I'll use the simple pistol. But also another thing is that the long neck rifle can't use a scope. I didn't know that, and I'm sad about that because I really want to use a scope. But I can't. So, I really wish I would have just made a reservoir. That would have been the smarter thing to do. But oh well. What do you have on you right now? Okay, you have enough meat to survive for quite a while. I'm going to go check my Ankylia. I left him there because he was overburdened because I was beating up so much stone and stuff. Actually, I could continue beating up stone. Why did I stop? Looking at this, the saddle looks kind of painful. Because there is spikes coming through the bottom part. Oh man, you have so much metal in you. Can you? You can. Oh, great. I'll work on that later. I need to do that right now. But I want to go see if I can find, not an Ankylia, but it's like the armadillo looking thing. I don't know what it's called, actually. It's kind of sad. But I really want one. That's what I know. I know I really, really want one. Because they're kind of like an Ankylia. They work the same way as they hit rocks and they get more stuff out of it. But they get stone rather than metal or obsidian or crystal or anything like that. They get stone. And oh my gosh, would that be helpful right now? Because I need a lot of stone. Also, I was also having a problem getting chitin because that's what it takes to make cementing base. I'm like, there's no way to get chitin right now. Then I'm like, oh wait, this place is infested with scorpions. Is that a T-Rex egg? Oh my gosh, I'm going to grab the crap out of that. Ooh. There's a T-Rex coming, I think. Woohoo! Sorry I took your egg. Not really. There's a scorpion down there. I can't go, like, destroy that. Oh, but there's RGs over there that I don't want to deal. Oh, there's one of those! Oh, that's exactly what I was looking for. This is what I was talking about. I don't know what that's called. I don't know if it's aggressive or not. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry! Okay, well. What level is that? Oh. I don't know, but it's really big. I don't want to deal with you right now. Oh, I'm definitely getting it. Oh my gosh. It's not hurt yet. No. Oh, hey. This is working really well. Is it hitting me? No, it is not. I'm fine with this. It is 5 stim berries. So I mean like, oh my gosh. To do what I actually wanted. Okay, now it's gone. It's gone, isn't it? Where is it? Where'd it go? Come on, please. Is that a Giantpithecus? That's even bigger. Giga is bigger than Mega. Yeah, it is. I know that for a fact. Okay, what can I get out of you? I know that if I'm gonna, I know I'm probably gonna get prime meat, but oh, I don't want to use that. It's gonna spoil really quickly. Is the problem. What level was it? It was level 6? That's what it took to take down a level 6? I probably could have tamed this. Gosh dang it. Oh well. And food? There's been something wrong with my mic last arc episode. I don't know what... Oh, you got a level. I'm gonna level you up for levels. You can fly fine, so I'll probably get your... Let's do melee damage. Make you hit harder. Make your pecs peckier. Yeah. 11. That didn't do anything. I missed. That was a total waste of a dart. Oh, now there's an RG. Gosh dang it. Oh my gosh, it's already almost down. Okay, I think it's coming after me right now. This place is just a giant shit fest. Holy crap. Is he attacking my RG? He's attacking my RG. Gosh dang it. Get mad at me. Oh, I hit you with a dart. Oh, come on, Compies. Really? I really don't need to deal with you right now. What even is this? Are you kidding me? I don't want to deal with this shit. Oh man, I need to train the RG. This thing's reload speed is stupid. Holy crap! Am I not gonna have enough darts for this? I didn't think it would take this freaking much. How much... Oh my gosh, how much torpor do you have? An RG took 4 darts! Are you kidding me? Freaking Compies. I swear. I swear if I... Oh, is it down? Is it down? Wait a second. Does it eat berries? I swear if it eats berries, I'm gonna be so mad. It eats berries! Oh no. Oh, oh wait. Oh, berries. Please, please, come here. Oh, Meijo. Yeah, eat up. Yep, okay. It definitely eats that. Oh, I was not expecting that. I totally forgot about berries. I have berries, too. I just didn't grab them, and I'm not going to lose this. I'm not... Wait a second. Is it going to need narcotics? Oh, my gosh. I'm going to sit here and pick berries until my arms fall off. Literally. I swear. I need this guy. I need this guy so much. Oh, man. He's probably going to need narco. Gonna need narco up the bungly hole real bad. Okay, well, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so it looks like this is gonna take a little longer than I expected. It's taking quite a while. But for right now, what I'm gonna do is that first. No, 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 no. What's passive? What's passive? What's passive? Yeah. I'm gonna tame this guy, waste a bunch of darts that took me like a bunch of resources to make. And then, I think he should just randomly get knocked out, too. What? Why? Are you kidding me? Well, there goes, like, all the resources I spent so much time making, getting. That should have knocked it out. 57? Are you kidding me? Level 50 freaking 7? Our highest torpor is probably not enough for one arrow to finish. Oh, and my axe is gonna break. I'm gonna have to run. I'm probably gonna have to run. Well, I think I might as well end the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If there's anything else you guys to see us play, tell us in the comments down below. Hopefully in the next episode I'll be alive, and hopefully I'll have a Dimetrodon. Is that what it's called? I don't know, whatever it's called. Hopefully I'll have one of those. So, bye!